He is. She is. Oh, and then the rocks. She's always done well about, you know, picking her way around the rocks. And like right now, I mean, they're going to be stepping on rocks. They can't even avoid them. I know if you get up before the sun does every day, I don't know how you do that.
Now I wake up, it's it feels, you know, bad because I know the animals need fed.
Right. Really hard.
But and, yeah, it doesn't give a lot of time for correction if they trip or something like that.
Well, and these horses aren't in shape. Because she's better shape than Smokey, but Smokey's really bad. Then we can always just kind of meander back down on these hills on our way back to the gate. Okay. Good stop on her, huh?